The mechanism for generating lepton numbers in the universe will be described. In GUT, heavy X, Y bosons and color Higgs decay in a state of being out of thermal equilibrium to create baryon numbers, but heavy right-handed neutrinos play a role in leptogenesis. The presence of right-handed neutrinos is also required by CISA mechanisms that explain the very small mass of left-handed neutrinos. Heavy neutrino N, lepton L, and Higgs phi have the following interactions. The second term is the mass term of heavy neutrinos. The mass term of right-handed neutrinos is different from the mass term of normal right-handed and left-handed fermions, Dirac mass term, and M is called Majorana mass because it is made only of right-handed fermions. Heavy right-handed neutrinos decay into Higgs boson, and lepton or antilepton. Therefore, assuming that the lepton number of heavy neutrinos is zero, the lepton number changes by +1 and -1 in these reactions, respectively. CP violation results from the complex phase of the mass term. The asymmetry parameter of L decay and L bar decay due to CP violation, epsilon 1, is shown. Here, delta is the CP violation phase, mu 3 is the mass of the third generation light neutrino, and m1 is the probability amplitude of the one-loop diagram of the heavy neutrino decay. If we put appropriate values in these parameters, epsilon 1 would be about 10 to the minus 6th. If epsilon 1 is large to this extent, a sufficient lepton number can be created in the universe as shown in the figure. The scenario of leptogenesis due to the decay of heavy neutrinos can explain the current baryon number in the universe if the reheating temperature after inflation is about 10 to the 9th GeV. Furthermore, as mentioned earlier, the presence of heavy neutrinos is thought to play an important role in explaining the mass of neutrinos found in experiments such as Kamiokande. Therefore, the lepton number generation scenario could be a promising baryon number generation mechanism.